and it's an aggressive cut across his front of the face. He goes to Barry Burrell, but he can't hold that position. Barry Burrell has coats come around the MC, but he's going to Barry Burrell up and head towards very much. Start by the cover.